score. So.
And then you have a blog too.
I do have a blog. My blog is called BeverlyHillsHoneys.com, and you can find that's 100% my blog. So I post everything on there. There you can find all of my photos and all of my recent, like anything that I'm doing. So. Mm-hmm. It's a cool way to kind of keep up with what I'm doing and check out all my sexy photos.
Do you have to write little snippets?
Little snippets I write. I don't write a lot. I should probably write more. I've been trying to write more when I post things, but I don't know. I hate writing. I feel like I'm in school. I just recently wrote this. Story that took me forever on my personal tips for baby soft skin.
So okay.
I did a whole article on how I achieve my super soft skin, so make sure you read that one. That
yeah, I'm gonna have to check that one out.
But that one required a lot of writing, so once I was done with that, I was like, I'm not doing one of those for a while. So, but I like, I post all of my sexy photos on there, and I also like, it's a cool site because it'll appeal to either men or women. Like, men can come on there and they see my pictures and my sexy stuff, so they like it. And then I also have a lot of like beauty tips and hair kind of makeup tips and stuff that girls really like. So I kind of, it's cool because I don't just have a male following or a female following. I try to keep it, you know, something for everyone. So.